Sacramento opens up. The rhythm of my life.